My mother remembered me being zippered into a flannel blanket, arms and flipper-like sleeves. And she also remembered my making rather a mess of the bedding, all the laundry. So she said, "Fred, can't you do something?" Well, of course, my father could do something. Being a problem solver, he would go down and to the basement, and he set to work. He called it the baby tender. So he decided, well, other people might like to know about that, and he sent an article off to the Ladies Home Journal about this wonderful new bed. If you ever have a book that you send off to a publisher, beware of editors changing titles. They have a habit of doing that, and they want to get the most publicity. So the editor called it Baby in a Box. Not only that, but this was for traveling. This was not even the right box. And in the description, you probably can't read all that, it doesn't matter, but the essence of it is that the baby never got out of the box. Actually, well, I'll tell you that story a little later. And this is the baby tender and what it looks like. So you can see that my sister doesn't look at all unhappy. My father adjusted the thermostat so that it would be right.